not.
Thank you.
Ecclesiastes 10. Dead flies. Yeah, dead flies. Cause the ointment of the pacifieth stand forth the stinking savour. So blessed is the folly, him that is in reputation for wisdom and honour. A wise man's heart is at his right hand, but a fool's heart is at his left. Yea, also when he dead is a fool, walketh by the way his wisdom faileth him. And he said to everyone that he is a fool, if the spirit of the ruler rise up against thee, leave not that place. For yielding pacifieth great offences. There is an evil which I have seen under the sun, as an hell which proceedeth from the ruler. Folly is hid in great dignity, and the rich sit in a low place. I have seen servants upon horses, and princes walking as servants upon the earth. He that diggeth a pit shall fall into it, and whoso breaketh the hedge, a serpent shall bite him. Whoso removeth stone shall be hurt therewith, and he that cleaveth wood shall be endangered thereby. If the iron be blunt, and he do not wash the edge, and he must put to it more strength. For wisdom is profitable to direct. Surely the serpent will bite without enchantment, and a babbler is no better. The words of a wise man's mouth are gracious, but the lips of a fool will swallow up himself. The beginning of words of his mouth is foolishness, and the end of his tongue is mischief, madness. The fool also is full of words. The man cannot tell what shall be and what shall be after him. Who can tell him the labor of the foolish? Swear it. Everyone is in it, cause he knoweth not how to go to the city, go to the old land, when that king is the child. And thou prince is thee in the morning, blessed are thou, O land, when thy king is the son of nobles. And thy prince is eating due season for strength, and not for drunkenness, but much slothfulness. The building decayeth, and through idleness of the hands, the house droppeth through. A feast is made for laughter, wine maketh merry, when money has with all things. Curse not the king, no, not in thy thought, and curse not the rich in thy bedchamber, for the bird of the air shall carry a voice, and that which have wings shall tell the matter. You don't want them to tell the matter. The wise that brings my gold.